Chopin in the City Festival is supported by Ministry of Culture and National Heritage of Poland under the multi-annual program Independence 2017-2021 as a part of the Adam Mickiewicz Institute Cultural Bridges grant. And the other sponsors.
Curaçao and Chopin. Today I'll give a short historical representation of how the mazurka came to Curaçao, what the mazurka has meant on Curaçao, and how the composers from Curaçao are related in a philosophical sense to the great Frederick Chopin. Poland has always struggled with enemies and oppressors. If it were the Russians coming in from the east, or the Prussians, or French, or the Swedish even, they've always been under a constant threat. This is also why that the national anthem of Poland is a history lesson for everyone who sings it, that they remember what their ancestors and forefathers have fought for their freedom and their independence and the pride that is the Polish nation. And another funny fact is, in contrast to many other national anthems, the Polish national anthem is not a march, but it is a mazurka. That is an indication of how important the mazurka is to the Polish. Comparable in a dance style would be the Italian tarantella, but even the tarantella has no clout as big as the mazurka in Poland. Now, having said that Poland has always been under a constant threat from foreign enemies, they, at one point in history, decided that being ruled by the French was a better option than being ruled by the Prussians, hoping that siding with Napoleon's great army, they would be able to triumph and trump the Prussians and once and for all be rid of that threat. What they didn't expect was that Napoleon had completely different plans for his new Polish legion. The Polish soldiers that united with the French army were sent from the Poland all the way to the Caribbean island Haiti. Haiti, which was then known as Saint-Domingue, was in the midst of a slave revolt, and Napoleon was in no hurry to lose his pearl in the Caribbean, which was a great economic asset as well as a strategic point in the Caribbean Sea, sent about 40,000 Polish soldiers who were prepared to fight for Poland to the Caribbean to fight against the Haitians. And explain how the mazurka made its way all the way from Poland to the Caribbean.
Thank you. Down, ding, ding.